Hello Windows Universe, in this video we will look at some things you can do if your thumbnail previews are not showing in File Explorer. For a more in-depth look, be sure to check out the article linked below. Let's run the disk cleanup utility. Use it to delete items, such as the thumbnails. This will have the effect of clearing your thumbnail cache. Open the control panel. Click on All Control Panel Items. Go to File Explorer option. Click on View. And make sure that the Always Show Icons Never Thumbnails is unchecked. If it is, uncheck it, click Apply, click OK, restart your system and see if it's working then. While you're in the control panel and in all control panel items, click on System. Look for Advanced System Settings. Look for Performance and click on Settings. Under the Visual Effects, look for Show Thumbnails Instead of Icons and make sure that that is checked. Click Apply, click OK, restart your system to see if the changes take effect. For more helpful tips to maximize your window experience, go to our website, thewindowsclub.com. Give this video a thumbs up and do not forget to subscribe to our channel. We are always adding new content aimed at making you the master of your digital house. Thanks for watching and have a great day.